Well, we got one answer left now, Miss Crystal. If it's there, your family wins the game, but this time you have two strikes. If it's not there, the other family can steal, and they will win the game. Crystal, talk to 100 women. There's no second date if a man says, oh, by the way, I have a what?
A small penis, Steve!
Well, here's the situation. We have one answer and one answer only. If it's there, your family steals, your family wins this game. But if it's not there, the other family wins the game. Here we go. We asked 100 women. There's no second date if a man says, oh, by the way, I have a what?
A record.
I have. That was a good answer. That was a really good answer. Number four.
Okay.
Top five answers on the board. This is a fill in the blank. Blank, hop.
Top.
Top. Top, hop. Top.
Crop top.
Crop top. Crop top hop. Miss Jocelyn?
Drop top.
Drop top. Tosh.
Big hop.
Big hop.
Well, like big is the blank.
Yeah.
You know?
All right. Yeah, I got you. Big hop. Marvin, bunny hop. Bunny hop. You all should be ashamed of this. Fill in the blank. Blank hop.
Hip hop.
Thank you. Hip hop. Aaron, fill in the blank. Blank hop.
Car hop.
Car hop. Nick, blank hop.
Mop.
You said mop. Mop. Miss Jocelyn, we got two strikes. We have to be careful the Kane family can steal.
I hop.
Girl, you better shop. We talking about the pancake house. Marvin, two strikes. Kane family can steal. Marvelous, blank hop.
Dance hop.
Wow. Dance hop. All right, Kim, here's your chance. Blank hop.
Well, we love to bar hop.
Bar hop. I thought that was up there. Number four. Three. Point values are triple. Top four answers on the board. Oh no, it's Christmas Eve, and you forgot to get a present for who?
Your parents.
Your parents.
My kids.
My kids. Oh.
Pass the plate.
We're gonna play.
We're gonna play, Steve.
We're gonna play. Fred, oh no. Christmas Eve, you forgot to get a present for who?
They made.
Made. The maid! Well, it's Christmas Eve and you forgot to get a present for who?
Your wife or your husband?
Your spouse! Yeah. Hey, Jill, it's Christmas Eve and you forgot to get a gift for who?
Well, I would say my sister.
Your sister! Yeah. Come on, family, we got two strikes. You gotta be careful now. If it's there, we're still alive. If it's not there, the other family can steal and win.
My grandparents.
Your grandparents! Well, here's the deal, folks. Two answers on the board. You give me either one of those answers, your family steals, your family wins the game. But if it's not there, the Forbes family gets a chance to play sudden death. Renee, oh no, it's Christmas Eve and you forgot to get a present for who?
Pet.
Yo, pet.
Good answer, good answer.
Your pet! Number three. All right, gentlemen, top five answers on the board. Name a specific part of a woman's body that a man might say is his favorite. Theon.
The butt.
The butt.
Her chest. Her breast.
The breast, yeah.
We're gonna play, Steve.
Jason?
Yes, sir.
Name a specific part of a woman's body that a man might say is his favorite.
Her face.
Yeah, yeah. The face. Matt, name a specific part of a woman's body that a man might say is his favorite.
How about her legs?
Yes! Thighs. Critical. Connected to the hand. One answer left, Joe. We can clear the board. Old school player, let's go. Name a specific part of a woman's body a man might say is his favorite.
Let's go with their hair.
I know that. I
a
like
lot
that,
of money in that hair, Steve.
Yeah, it is, Joe. Hair! Oh. Katie, name a specific part of a woman's body a man might say is his favorite.
Her stomach.
Good answer.
Her stomach! Woo! Jake, one answer left. We got two strikes Tinker family could steal. Name a specific part of a woman's body that a man might say is his favorite.
Her back.
Good answer.
Good answer. Good answer. Good answer.
Her back. Name a specific part of a woman's body that a man might say is his favorite.
Steve, feet.
I like nice feet. Number five.